master among men.
Well, Strowman did tell Kalisto Booker, I can beat you with one arm.
I'm gonna tell you something. Bro, man, this is...
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Braun Strowman called him a pathetic coward, but the big dog is here! Roman Reigns with shoulder and rib injuries, internal injuries after that beat down by Strowman, is marching right down to the ring.
Yeah, the big dog is busted up for sure. Internal injuries, but not backing down from a fight.
Ah, Booker, this is gonna be good. Roman and Braun.
You gotta love it. This is intense as it gets.
Reigns staring a hole through Strowman. Strowman staring one right back.
These men showing the battle scars of their payback matchup. Braun driving Roman through steel steps. Braun running through an ambulance door. And now they're face to face here tonight on Raw.
You can only imagine the adrenaline running through these two superstars right now.
Just 8 nights ago, and now Roman Reigns.
Look at this.
Reigns apart the sling.
Roman wants to destroy Braun as bad as Braun wants to destroy Reigns.
And now wrapping Strowman's arm around the post, and again. Try to damage Strowman.
This is personal. This is
punish him.
Brutal.
Roman Reigns in a zone that we've never seen him in before.
And I tell you, he better stay in that zone with this monster right here.
Disdain these two men feel for one another is on a different level.
Corey, I don't think we've ever seen Strowman hurt like this.
I think you're absolutely right.
Strowman's vulnerable. Braun Strowman is very vulnerable. It is electric here in the O2. Thunderous as Reigns picks up a chair. And again, Reigns damage the injured arm of Strowman, and the monster among men is reeling.
Strowman came out here with his arm in a sling. Looks like he may leave in a body cast.
And the man who took out The Undertaker in WrestleMania is taking out Strowman tonight, screaming, whose yard is it now?
And Strowman is retreating.
Braun Strowman trying to get as far away from Roman Reigns as humanly possible. A wounded monster dragging himself out of the arena as the big dog stands tall. What an incredible moment for Roman Reigns. Reigns vowed to slay the monster. And he doesn't look like a pathetic coward now. I'm in shock.
I can't believe we just witnessed the monster among men retreat from a battle with the big dog.
You know, he said he was injured, and Roman did what he should have did. What, that was take advantage. Take advantage of the injury.
Oh, he did. And now we're getting breaking news, Corey, that this night's continuing to be electric.
Now the carnage continues.